We are going to learn how to manage at the doctor's. To say doctor, it is médico. Médico. For a man and for a woman, it is médica. Médica. But if you want to say doctor and after the name, you'll say doctor, doctor, for a man, and for a lady, doctora, doctora. For example, if you want to say Dr. Martinez, you'll say Dr. Martinez. But if it's a lady, you'll say Doctora Martinez. To say pediatrician, you'll say pediatra. Pediatra. This is the same for a man and for a woman. A nurse, it is enfermero. Enfermero. And a woman nurse, she is enfermera. Enfermera. The health center is centro de salud. Centro de salud. The hospital is hospital. Hospital. The doctor's surgery is consulta. Consulta. So then, when you get to a health center and you don't know where your doctor's surgery is, you'll have to say, ¿dónde está la consulta del doctor? And after you say the name. ¿Dónde está la consulta del doctor? And after you say the name. And then someone will explain to you how to get there. When you get to the doctor's surgery and you want to ask who is last in the queue, you'll have to say, ¿quién es el último? ¿Quién es el último? If, for example, someone asks you that, or ask everybody that, and you want to say, it's me, you just have to say, yo. Yo. Then when you get in the doctor's surgery and you want to, and the doctor will say to you, what's wrong with you? He will say, if he's talking friendly, ¿qué te pasa? ¿Qué te pasa? But if he's talking formal, he will say, ¿qué le pasa? ¿Qué le pasa? Then you'll have to explain your problem. You might want to say, that a part of your body hurts. Then you will say, me duele. Me duele. If it's just one part. If it's more than one part of your body, you'll say, me duelen. Me duelen. If you are talking about arms, or fingers, or toes, etc. You can say it in a different way. You can say that you have a headache or a sore throat. Then you'll say, tengo dolor de, and after you say the part of the body. Tengo dolor de. And after, the doctor will tell you what you need to have. So probably he will say, you have to take, and after he will say the thing. For example, tablets. If he's saying, you have to take these tablets, he will say, tiene que tomar estas pastillas. Tiene que tomar estas pastillas. Pero he might say, you must take these tablets. Then he will say, debe tomar estas pastillas. debe tomar estas pastillas